huckleberries.
No, those are not. Those are bad. No, those are poison.
No, poison mark. Bad.
Ucky.
Bad.
Ucky.
Yeah, those are
bad. We should
bad.
Go find some good ones. Did you, is that what's wrong? You wanted to eat
yes,
some?
Yes, he wanted some berries, but the, let's go find some good berries. I think he's getting tired now. Yeah, those are bad, Mark. Yuck. Ucky. Hurt, poor little Mark. They'll make you sick, Mark. Bad, bad, like poison ivy. You have to watch out for them. They'll make you sick. Don't eat those berries ever, ever. Never, ever.
Ucky.
Ucky. Ucky, bad.
Look at this.
Bad.
This is, is this ash?
Ash.
Ash.
Well, that's cherry. That one's
oh,
cherry.
That's cherry. I thought that was red pine. Okay.
Well, no, I don't think so. I don't think they would cut pine for firewood.
I want to balance on the log, Mark.
Careful. Nanny, careful. Oh, my goodness. Look at Nanny on the rock.
On the log.
On the log. Look at that.
I'm going to get to the end. I'm going to jump off.
Oh. Want to try that? Want to get up there? Oh. Here we go. That was pretty good.
You gonna do it again?
Mm-hmm. Come on, Kevin. Start over here.
He's gonna climb up.
Okay.
Whoa, he's going up. Up high. Way up high. You're gonna ride the log. Dum 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 dum
dum dum dum.
Those round shoelaces are just, they do that, don't they?
Yeah, they're shoelaces. Hey, get those out of the way.
We'll fix them.
Whoa. Okay, watch out. Whoa, big jump. Okay, let me try that shoe. What is this?
This is why it's very important to always carry a lawn chair with you when you have a child in your tow. And you see then, because he gets interested in the throwing stones into the grass, and it gives you something to.
This water back there. So we used to throw it into the water.
Oh, I see.
But the grass has grown up, and so, and they put the branches in front of the water so that he wouldn't go there by himself and fall in, I guess. Because we had a little dock there that we threw the stones in.
You mean right here is water?
Yeah, right over here. That's kind of a swamp in here. This is all swamp area. So. Good throw over your head. That was good. Just wanted to throw over our head. We stop on the side of the road and throw rocks. Nice one.
I think Daniel did that. He threw rocks at the headlights of a car that we were hanging out beside.
Yeah,
he broke them both. It wasn't so good.
Hi, Mark. Nice throw. Nice throw. Okay. Yep.
Here come the chickens.
See, the sun is kind of rough. It's like a complain because it's raining and then you complain because it's sun. No in between. Oh, good one. You're getting really good at throwing, Mark. Let's see, 10:30 we go for a nap. Let's go down to the Mary's house, okay? Take a walk down to Mary's house. and get a little something, some juice or something. Good show. Oops.
Down you go. Can you pet the chicken? Will he let you pet him? Big one. Oh my goodness.
Dada. Dada.
Dada? Does that mean big one? You've got little bugs coming around you, don't you? Those are pretty flattened down, aren't they? Yeah, the edge is looser.
Hot. Oh, I've got some shorts in the car for you, Mark, if we get hot. Come on, let's go for a walk.
Let's go. Let's get a breeze. Let's get some cold air. Come on, let's go.
Let's go put your head on.
Here, want to come with the baby? See the baby?
Oh, you're looking like you're getting kind of hot.
Baby's up here in the camera.
See the baby?
There he is. There's the baby.
There's your finger.
That's the baby. The baby's finger.
Oh, we're getting off. We gotta go. Say bye-bye, we gotta go. We're getting hot in here.
We'll bring the baby though. The baby
bring
can
the baby.
Come.
Okay, you can bring the baby with us. You've got little spots all over you, Mark. Getting too hot. We're getting too hot. Oh, who's that over there? I forgot. Everybody is out of school now. Nobody has to go to school. All the children are home. Hello. Hi.
Do you know them? Is that your cousins?
No, not these people. These are the ones that don't.
They're not part of the family. Oh, the ball.
He's gonna play ball.
Needs a hat on again.
This is a pretty garden, huh?
Can you throw it up? Bounce the ball? Where's your hat? Put your hat on. Where's your hat? Put your hat on. Keep the sun out.
Nope. Ball time is done. We'll just punt on that team you were going to be on.
Yeah.
We'd help you play with it.
Okay. How are you doing?
Good.
Look at that. Berries?
Yeah, you have to take them.
They're all out now. Oh, look at them over there. Oh, wow.
Yeah, we have them here in our garden, and wild one by our garden, and even some up there.
Wow, they're all over. Wow. The blueberries, and he tried to pick some...
Poison berries.
Poison berries of the... bittersweet, not bittersweet, what were they? Honeysuckle.